A lot of people have laptops and they're looking to update them. My name is Mike and today we're going to talk about how to buy RAM for your laptop. The first thing you want to do is find out what kind of RAM you need for your laptop. You can do that either by looking at the box, the manual, or looking through your operating system. Usually it'll say it somewhere under System Preferences. On this, we can go to About This Mac. I'm not affiliated with Mac in any way, but I am using this as a demonstration PC, or in this case, a Mac. You go to System Preferences About This Mac. It tells me I have 1 gig of 667 megahertz DDR2 SD RAM. Okay, now that I know what kind I need to go online and purchase it. You can buy it at a store, of course, but this is just easier for me. I'm going to go to apple.com and I am going to go to store and I'm going to hunt down the RAM that I need. Easiest way is to go to accessories. Pretty much search through the website and find the RAM that you need. Okay, I'll do DDR2 right here just to see if I can find it real quick. Now the thing about laptop RAM is usually it's most computers will have 2 slots. So if you have about, like mine is a computer with 1 gigabyte of RAM. Now that's split between 2 slots. So I have 2 512 megabyte sticks. So if I want 2 gigs of RAM, I have to buy 2 1 gig sticks. It's a way to save money for the companies that do it, but it's a pain for consumers like me. Okay, I found 1 gig of RAM, add 2 to my cart, put in my credit card number, and now I own it. And that's how you buy RAM for a laptop.